Oh my gosh, this bourbon is hot as it can be.